Now that we've created our templates, we want to use them. You can use templates from either the Create Registration screen or the Find Template screen. Let's start here on our Create Registration screen. Select Start Application at the bottom. Now you can see that the templates we created are available for us to use. Let's choose Template 1. Then we select Use Template. All the pre-populated details from the secured party group are now visible. Select Next. We can see that the collateral class has also been pre-populated. Enter a description for the collateral and select Next. All the grantor details are already pre-populated, so all we need to do is select Next. Once you are happy with the details on the review screen, select Register Now. The registration process is now complete. You can see how streamlined the process is when we use templates, instead of manually completing each field. Now let's try the same process, but from the Find Templates screen. Open the Registrations tab and select Find Templates. We can also create registrations from here, so let's find all our active templates. Select Active for the search criteria, then Find. Select your template, then choose Start New Registration. All the details for the secured party are already populated, so we can simply select Next. Now we see the motor vehicle page has been populated. Enter the VIN or chassis number and any other details relevant to the agreement you're creating. Then select Next. Last time, we chose an individual grantor. This time, let's choose our organisation, then select Use Favourite. You'll need to verify the ACN each time. If any details associated with this ACN have been changed since we created our grantor favourite, it will be updated with the new details. Now select Next. And if you're happy with the review page, select Register Now. The registration is now complete, and the process was made significantly faster by using templates. This concludes the section on using templates.